based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
An incredibly passionate crowd in El Paso tonight for this match, which isn't very surprising. They've always been a very impassioned fan base. You get up from that. Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Check out Lars Sullivan's offense. Killian Dane's on the attack now.
He's showing some aggression with that elbow. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. For that one.
Killian Dane's on the attack now.
Beautiful counter from Lars Sullivan.
Nope, reverses it. His chest may be black and blue after this. Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini,
and he goes for the pin. And an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
He's not giving up that easy.
Lars Sullivan nailed it. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. He's in trouble.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
Lars Sullivan got it there. His shoulders are down. Easily kicks out of that one.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Guys, it's a wonder he's even able to stand at this point. If I'm the referee, I'm seriously concerned.
An early pin attempt. This one's far from over.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Here goes Lars Sullivan. Lars Sullivan, the diving headbutt. The end is near.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Check out Lars Sullivan's offense.
He may get the three count right there. This singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, Lars Sullivan.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.